let's talk about the female body, and more specifically, vulvas and vaginas. They're pretty awesome when you think about it. There's often a lot of mystery surrounding what they look like, what they do, how they smell, even how they change over time. Here's everything you need to know about your body from the outside in. What is your vulva? Your vulva, the correct term for the things that you can easily see, is made up of your pubic mound, your labia minora and labia majora, the clitoris, which is a spongy tissue that is very sensitive to touch, and the external openings of your urethra and your vagina. Your urethra is the hole through which you urinate or pee. Behind this is the opening of your vagina. People often use the term vagina for what is actually called the vulva. Your vagina is inside your body and is the canal that leads to your uterus. Your vaginal canal is usually 3 to 5 inches long and has the ability to stretch and shrink as needed. Only the opening of your vagina can be seen from the outside. Behind the opening to your vagina is your anus. Inside your body, you have 2 almond-sized organs called ovaries that contain a lifetime of tiny eggs. Generally, once a month, an egg is released by one of your ovaries and travels down your fallopian tubes towards your uterus. Your uterus is an amazing organ that has the ability to expand, to nurture and grow a baby. Each month, when you're not pregnant, your uterus sheds its lining through your cervix and down your vaginal canal. This is called getting your period. And that's everything you need to know about vulvas and vaginas from the outside in.